Transfer learning allows you to take a deep net that's trained for one task and apply it to another. Instead of creating models for each different task, you can use a collection of common features learned from other tasks and fine-tune the model based on your data. Indico uses the concept of transfer learning to build a fashion matching demo with their custom collection API. Here is Amanda Sivaraj, the Director of Marketing at Indico, to give us the demo.
So, as we talked about in the previous video, product recommendations are typically based on analyzing past purchases or online search behavior. You've likely received suggestions while shopping online for, you know, maybe a shirt or some other piece of clothing that looks similar to one that you've purchased in the past. That's useful to some extent, but how many of us want closets full of the same pattern or style? Wouldn't it be more helpful to recommend a pair of pants or a skirt, handbag, etc., that went well with that shirt? We thought this could be an interesting problem to try to solve, so we went ahead and built this demo to test it out. We approached the problem as a fixed wardrobe of clothes, in that we only have these 5 pairs of pants, but have unlimited options when it comes to shirts we could potentially match with. You can select one of these available shirts to find which pair of pants it best matches with, or try uploading your own. Remarkably, this model is only trained on about 110 different shirts. This is only possible because we started with Custom Collection's rich feature embeddings, which already encode things like color patterns and the visual parts of clothing. This made the model easy to prototype and easy to retrain when we weren't satisfied with the results. For instance, take this pair of pants. They're so loud and flamboyant, the training dataset only had examples of them matched with a couple of white shirts. Since the model saw so few example matches for these flamboyant pants, it learned not to recommend them at all. After adding a few more training examples of outfit matches, though, the model learned to recommend them when appropriate. That's the beauty of custom collections. And this concept of transfer learning. You need to collect and label considerably less data compared to starting from scratch. It significantly cuts down on training and testing time because you don't need to build any model infrastructure. We train this in maybe 30 minutes. It's flexible. Of course, to move beyond this limited wardrobe approach, you'd need a larger dataset, somewhere in the thousands of images, most likely. But that's still orders of magnitude less data than training a fashion matching model from scratch. Moving forward, it would be interesting to see how an e-commerce fashion site like ASOS, or brands with an online component to their physical store like Zara, could automatically combine these matching recommendations with similarity recommendations to improve both customer experience and likelihood to purchase. If you'd like to dive more into the process and code we used to train this model, check out the Indico blog for our tutorial. We will be releasing it on August 9th, 2016, and if you want to be notified when it goes out, be sure to sign up for our newsletter.
By using transfer learning, you can apply deep nets to different domains without needing to start from square one or collect large amounts of data. If you want to learn more about deep learning, hang around after this for our recommendations, or visit us on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time!